Getting started. Pair Galaxy Watch with phone. To pair your Galaxy Watch with your smartphone, you must have the Galaxy Wearable app downloaded on your smartphone. It is also recommended that you be signed into a Samsung account so that you can use the Galaxy Watch's full functionality, including setting a reactivation lock, receiving messages or email notifications through the Samsung server, and being able to download apps or watch faces. From your smartphone, navigate to and select the Galaxy Wearable app. Select Get Started, then select Galaxy Watch Active 2. Your phone will search for nearby devices to pair with. Once your watch is found, confirm the passkeys match, then select the checkmark icon on the Galaxy Watch and connect on your phone. Your watch will take a moment to pair. Review the terms and conditions, then select Agree. Select the desired options, then select Next to continue. If you're trying to restore a device, select Check for backup. If you're setting up a new device, select Skip for now, then select Next. Select Use Code, then follow the prompts to set up mobile service for your device using a QR code or activation code. Otherwise, select Skip. The watch is now set up.